What will become of this child's home? In September 2013, the authorities came to evict Kampung Haka by force because a developer wanted to develop over their kampung. Rakan Mantin Historical Walk at the Kampung Haka Mantin, an old Haka village. These Haka Chinese worked in the tin mines over 100 years ago. When the mines were closed, they tapped rubber. Five generations of families live in this old kampung. Some homes are over 150 years old. The name Mantin comes from the English words mine tin. The kampung folk treated us to a sumptuous lunch of Hakka food. These ladies cooked all the dishes. This man's father is a well-respected chef in the village. He cooked some of the dishes too. This lady clung to the door of a home while the authorities tried to drag her away so they could destroy the kampung houses. The women villagers complained of being molested by the authorities during the eviction.